Welcome back to another Twitch slash YouTube stream. We got a triple threat number one contender for the Universal Championship. What?
Kendo sticks, garbage cans, chairs, ladders, throw in the kitchen sink, because you get nailed with anything in an Extreme Rules match. This is the epitome of carnage and chaos, where anything can turn into a lethal weapon, which is why it is crucial to explore weakness as soon as it's discovered. Eludes the attack.
Man. What the hell does your back say?
He's bringing it back inside the ring now. Stomping down.
Of course. Why? See.
Such
a damn. His damn obsession with Benoit just goes forever, doesn't it, Chris? He's never gonna be not obsessed with Chris Benoit. Yeah, you prefer to have Chris Benoit as the chat picture? Why? That's not a good chat picture, Grizzly. People don't want to go to the chat and see his face, right? I mean, I'd prefer that whoever put that scratch logo of the AWA letters on there, whoever did that. No.
Beautiful. Neck breaker. Picture perfect.
Real quick reminder, guys. Wasn't it 2K22 with Roman on top? Wasn't that? Oh, that was fair. Okay.
Weapons under the ring to fill an armory. Rapid fire right hands. Right to the throat. Stop on a leg snap.
That's gonna hurt.
Tear your hamstring.
I just said a number one contender for the Universal.
A shoulder breaker. Russian leg sweep.
I mean, I was one, and then I used mine yesterday, so that's why I'm doing this one. Didn't I make you vacate Cruiserweight title anyway?
Big reversal. Now another reversal. Neither one of them are willing to give an inch here. Merciless attacks from the Viper, keeping the pressure on. He's bringing it back inside the ring now. Set buffety.
Oh, nice shot. He missed.
He caught him slipping. Vertical suplex, bam! Teardrop suplex. Michaels hooks it up. Suplex. A fire suplex. Just vicious. Shawn Michaels coming alive right here.
You changed it to the damn cat. Of that, then you would have hit him with a finish and I wouldn't have been standing up, so. And he does it again.
And he wants nothing to do with any of that. Close line over the top! Man. And it's Michael showing some agility. Not again. One of these competitors is eventually going to have to gain the upper hand. Bringing it back between the ropes. We've got a problem here, guys. There's the reversal. Up on the top rope. Azure's part of town for these two.
Obviously, no. I'm the only one that has anything up there. He cares about your sick.
He's fading, guys. That corner is the only thing keeping him upright. Oh, no. Oh, able to counter. Here we go.
I hit the pin. You saw me hit it. All right, 2K.